What's on your mind? Because power like theirs always comes with a price tag. The stones twist the laws of nature past their breaking points. Using even one could force the universe into shutdown mode. Not fun. Protecting the Infinity Stones needs to be our first priority, but actually using them is our last resort.
Greetings, fellow warriors. What sayest thou? The Allfather chooses not to meddle in the affairs of mortals. On that matter, we do not see eye to eye. 'Tis my belief that any who pray to the gods deserve to have their pleas answered.
What seems to be the problem? I have seen my fair share of dark futures. What I have learned is that no fate is sealed until we choose it to be. If the ending you saw is not the one you desire, then we will fight for a better one together.
What's on your mind, soldier? That may be true, but a war is won by fighting one battle at a time. As long as we have each other's backs along the way, victory will stay within our reach.
Nice work, soldier. But the mission's just begun. Yeah, apparently we're not the only ones who've gathered a team. Intel from the Nova Corps identifies his crew as the Black Order. Some of the most vicious warriors in the known universe. And if they serve Thanos, then you already know where they're headed. We find the stones before they do. We've secured two of them already, so that's a good start, but it won't be enough. And I can guarantee that we aren't the only ones who notice their arrival. Every villain from here to Wakanda is probably trying to claim their power by now. SHIELD needs to coordinate with Alpha Flight and strategize a defense effort for when Thanos and his goons make planetfall. They'll need the director on deck for that, which means you're gonna have to handle the search for the stones without me. Fought a lot of battles in my day, and only dreamed of having an alliance like this one backing me up. If this team can't handle the mission, no one can.
Took you long enough. Good thing I charge by the hour. If my sources are right, we don't have any time to waste. Maybe. I got a tip that the Kingpin acquired some sort of amped up crystal. Can't say for sure it's one of yours, but chances are good. You know, Wilson Fisk. Legitimate businessman by day, corrupt criminal overlord by night. That guy. Well, he's not at Fisk Tower, which means he's probably holed away in that weird fortress of his, Shadowland. Just look for the ancient ninja temple on top of a skyscraper. You can't miss it. Oh, you know me. I just love the superhero stuff. Sorry, gang. I've got another lead to follow up on. I'll meet up with you a bit later, but I'll stay in touch just in case, okay? I'm betting you've noticed this by now, but the hands ninjas have a tendency to appear out of nowhere. Iron Fist says it's some sort of magic mumbo jumbo that lets you materialize out of thin air. Whatever it is, they're sneaky little jerks, so watch out. Searchlights sweeping the rooftop? That means the hand knows we're coming. Stick to the shadows or you'll never make it to the temple. At least, not in one piece.
Heads up! Huh?
my source was right. My path was quicker and easier than yours. While I waited for you to get here, my fellow defenders went ahead inside. For some reason, those guys just can't resist all this stupid ninja crap. Oh, I'm not. Spandex is my arch nemesis. But someone's gotta keep the streets safe for normal people while the other heroes are busy fighting giant squids on the moon or whatever. It looks like the temple's on high alert. That's on us. The hand already sealed off the main gates. But I think I can remedy that. What is that?
Impressive as always, Jess. You gonna tell me how you got through all that without getting caught?
Nope. Gotta keep the mystery in our relationship alive somehow, babe.
I hate to ditch, but I just got an emergency call from a client who pays a lot more than you. Get inside and meet up with the defenders. They'll help you handle it from here. I hope.
More power fluctuations in that region. Try to find the source.
Not that comment.
Told me he'll meet you at the door. Knowing him, you'll probably want to stand back.
Ha!
As much as I appreciate a timeless weapon like yours, I prefer an immortal one like mine! That was a good warm-up, but the real challenge still lies ahead.
I am eager to see this through.
Yes.
Let's take them down.
A violent path. They reaped what they sowed. It's always nice to have a few extra allies in the eternal war against evil. It was just me and Daredevil. He went ahead into the temple, but the hand ambushed me and sealed the gate before I could follow him. I wish I knew. As you saw earlier, I have a way with doors. But not even the full might of my iron fist could break through this one. Same thing they've been after for centuries. Power. They may see the Kingpin as the best means to gain it right now. But ultimately, the only master they serve is themselves. I thought you'd never ask.
I've searched the whole room and there are no other doors. Unless we find a way to open this gate, our journey ends here. Forget the good old black turtle of the north. I recognize this. The Azure Dragon of the East. Hup, hup. This one is the White Tiger of the West, a classic.
Welcome to follow me. But watch your step. My radar sense gives me an advantage, letting me sense where their triggers are. Your safest bet is to let me or another teammate who can detect danger lead the way.
Oh!
stop now. There's no telling what the Kingpin has in store. With everything we've got, don't worry about holding back. Hand warriors are cursed, so they can't ever really die. They always come back, time and time again. Wait, do you hear that? Some sort of chanting. Sounds almost like a ritual. And that smell, something or someone, strangely familiar. Let's find out.
Whatever evil the hand is invoking can stay in hell. I'll send you there to greet it instead.
It is too late, assassin. The beast is coming.
Done that without my powers.
Target engaged.
I can also allow
let me help with that.
The hand will pay for what they've done in blood. Help me if you like. But stand in my way, and I promise that your fate will be the same as theirs.
I can tell you have a question. I've had to ask myself that a lot over the years. But I've always found that she makes the right choice, even if she takes a longer, deadlier road to get there. I'm afraid it's the best I can offer.
That was some bad mojo. My chi is totally out of line. My best guess? Tapping into a dark spiritual energy in an attempt to manifest it on our plane, offering their own souls a sacrifice. Hate to say it, but I don't think anyone comes back from that.
You should never have come here. The hand deals in arcane magic that dates back to the dawn of civilization. They worship a primordial beast that wishes to drag the world back to those darker days. The hand's mystics restored me to life once, long ago. That process must have made me an ideal vessel for their enchantment. If only I had killed those mystics sooner, a mistake I won't make again. For the same reason as you, to stop the Kingpin from crushing the city beneath his fist. Our goals are aligned, even if our methods are not. I believe I've already said enough.
From this infernal cage.
We must forge ahead.
I have you in my sights.
Ugh!
Anyone else use some fresh air?
Weapons could prove quite useful in the right hands.
That was just a warning. Leave now, or learn why they say Bullseye never misses.
Not that I've heard.
That's because anyone who would know is dead. I'm right at home here in the Kingpin's little museum. After all, I make killing an art.
Fireburst!
Yeah.
me a favor and die already? I have a reputation.
Wish you'd let me put you out of your misery!
Something tells me the Kingpin didn't put his latest acquisition on display. If we want the stone, we'll have to find him first.
Let's move out.
Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up.
These have anything to do with those statues we saw earlier?
Don't look at me. Iron Fist.
Oh, great. Here come more of the Crimson Ninjas of West Midtown.
Eat dirt! Got you covered. Your life.
Let me help with that. Feng Shui?
I do my best fighting in hallways.
Yeah, but I prefer walls I can use to my advantage, not ones I can kick straight through.
Huh?
Far easier to just make an appointment. A shame that the only currency your kind seems to understand is power. Fortunately, I recently obtained a surplus. Shall we get down to business? I climbed from the gutters of Hell's Kitchen to the top of the world. Now, with this crystal enhancing my power, this city will belong to Wilson Fisk.
I could have done that without my powers.
Got you covered.
To my demands, I'm afraid you're in for a very hostile takeover.
Your deal's been canceled, Fisk. No refunds.
Huh, that's a fancy gem. But it isn't one of ours.
If you don't want it, Quill, I'd be glad to take it off your hands.
If that isn't one of your Infinity Stones, then what the hell is it?
Never seen anything like it before. Some sort of isotopic ore, maybe? But without running a few tests, I...
We can't waste our time on that. Not when the other stones are still out there.